Never have I ever put my finger in a girl's butt.
No.
You never done that, Tyler?
Huh?
You sure you didn't do it when you were drunk?
And
you were like, ooh, Nutella, like.
This is canceled.
Go best friend, 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 fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up,
What's good everybody, it's your boy Tyler LaDuff and I'm back with another video. Today,
can you do that again, cause I was like this with my dorky glasses?
Oh yeah.
I can barely breathe.
What's good everybody, it's your boy Tyler LaDuff and I'm back with another video. I am with Choice TV and Martin Lewis and today we're going to be doing a Never Have I Ever with each other. Hopefully we don't expose ourselves.
Okay. Never have I ever ran out of toilet paper, so I had to use the cardboard part to wipe my ass.
Never.
Why?
Oh yeah, wait. We have to hold up five fingers, and then like every time you do something, you have to put it down.
Okay. So
the first one to lose all their like fingers lose.
Okay.
Okay.
So yes, I have done that. There's times where you're desperate.
Why would you put your?
Listen. Sometimes you run out of toilet paper, and
That's disgusting.
Why did you just use your hands and then wash your hands later?
Use your hands to wipe your butt?
Yes. Yeah, you wash your hands.
Just cup water in your hands and just.
Oh my god, this is so much.
I just ate
nasty food. Now it's all about wiping.
So what do you do? What do you put out of toilet paper? What do you do?
I take my naked ass and go get some more toilet paper.
So you,
or use paper towels.
That's disgusting. So you walk around all day.
That's disgusting, but you would use your hand?
But nah, Tyler, that is gross. I would go as
so
a
shower.
You put
your pants on and you walk around with a shitty ass.
You would use your hand though?
Yes.
But you get shit on your clothes. Ass.
Are you serious?
And you go in the market smelling like shit. Why not just run in the shower and let the water wash your ass?
Okay, you can do that, but you're talking about like you would wipe your butt with your bare hand?
Yeah, just cup water.
No, I would go in the shower. Yeah. But if like, let's say
Chris is not on the same level. He's saying that he would wipe his butt with his hand.
For some reason, I wasn't thinking of the shower. I would run into the shower. Like, in Thailand, we have hoses, so we have to use toilet paper anyway.
Ew.
This is canceled.
This is so canceled. I cannot deal with y'all. I can't. Okay. And you're not supposed to get yourself out, so you just lost a finger.
Okay.
Never have I ever kissed a random stranger.
I maybe had my first kiss.
Hang on, I have.
You kissed a random stranger?
Yeah. At a club, I was like 18.
Ew, I think you get herpes.
I know, but I didn't get herpes, thank God. Yeah, actually, I probably hooked up like maybe three times with random strangers. Like, I met them on the day. Well, they're not strangers.
In the day?
I spoke to them for like a few hours. Never have I ever farted in my friend's face when he's asleep.
I've never done that.
No, I haven't.
No, but my cousin did that shit to me. That shit was my cousin, I hope you're watching. You're lucky I didn't call your ass out. But when I was younger, him and his friend farted in my face and I woke up and we had a fight.
Never have I ever stole that mom's purse. I have.
Oh, I have. Why would you
like the ice cream truck and shit? Like I was like looking for like quarters and shit.
I took gum out of her purse.
Okay, that's not that bad. Really theft.
I don't remember going in my mom's purse.
I did that. It was gum. I really wanted some gum. Mm-hmm. I really needed some gum.
Sometimes you gotta do what you have.
Yeah. Never have I ever been a secret supporter of the people that I talk about on my YouTube channel.
I've never supported. Hang on, before we talked about them or after? After we talk about them, we still support
before
them?
Before and after.
Time where I, yeah.
Who did I support before I started talking shit about them? Or calling them
no,
out?
No, talking shit about them while you were still subscribed to them.
Yeah, while you were still supporting them.
No, I've never done
that. You've done that?
Yeah.
Because you have two fingers left.
Yeah, okay, so basically, when I first started dragging Chandler Alexis, I actually still stayed subscribed to her. This was like a year ago. This is when she had like the little story time exposing her ex and stuff. This is like, the thing is I was dragging her for like doing the most and putting shit on social media, but I was still subscribed. But I never watched her shit because her videos are boring as fuck. Most of her videos are just challenges and never have I ever. I just never unsubscribed because she's messy as fuck and a lot of the drama was entertaining to me. So she used to always do story times like exposing the tea on people and I was like, oh shit, I don't want to miss this because it was a time where my most viewed video was about Chandler and I was like, you know what, let me still stay subscribed just because I'm petty and a hypocrite and fake. Next.
Never have I ever been caught masturbating.
Yes, I have.
Yeah, I have too. Don't tell me you've never been caught masturbating.
Mm-hmm.
Playing with the chicken.
I've never been caught. I've never been caught.
Man, you were like never. Sneaky James Bond style. Din-in.
You gotta like, lock the doors.
Sometimes there's no locks. Like in my grandma's house, there was no lock. And my sister walked in. And I was like,
that's disgusting.
Never have I ever.
Hang on, what was your story when you got caught?
Oh, okay, okay. So basically, I was like 11. This was when I first started masturbating. And basically, I was just jacking off my mom's bed. And then my sister came in for like toilet paper. And I was like, whoa. And then that's what happened. And she's like, what are you doing?
She asked.
Yeah.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Never have I ever ran out of deodorant, so I had to use hand sanitizer and put that shit under my armpits to last me the whole day.
Hand sanitizer?
I've never used hand.
Hand sanitizer dries out your skin. Hand sanitizer is made to dry really quickly. So if you put hand sanitizer under your armpits, you're good. If you're musty as fuck and your armpits are sweating, just put hand sanitizer under your shit.
I've never done
but
that.
But it's only, I looked it up. You can actually use it, but you're only supposed to use it as an alternative. I thought I could just save money on deodorant and just use hand sanitizer, but no, if you use that shit every day, your shit will start peeling and burning and turning red.
Yeah, that's alcohol.
I forgot. So I just did it.
So you did it?
Yeah,
I did. You keep on getting yourself out.
Yeah, I did it. Wow. I just want to see if people are weird like me.
I hate you so much. Never have I ever had phone sex.
No, that's weird.
I remember when people used to like, you did?
Yeah.
Mark, you're freaky.
When I was 17.
17?
With a stranger online. No, I'm just kidding. He's not a stranger.
Oh my god.
With someone I was like dating on the internet. It could have been a catfish for all I know. And yeah, they said they wanted to expose me too because we got into a fight when I was like 17, but yeah.
Conspiracy coming soon.
It's Martin Lewis.
Never have I ever. My girlfriend had a smelly vagina. Is that one? Never.
I don't get it.
Had a girlfriend who had a smelly vagina.
I'm gonna die a virgin. I've never had anybody in my entire life. My last relationship was IMVU.
IMVU?
Xbox Live.
No, you did.
Yes, those were my last relationships.
Xbox Live? You play Xbox?
I used to.
Oh, I still play it.
I still have no life, but.
I have an Xbox.
But you know how really? you know when you go on those little online games and then you meet people and it's like, oh, would you like to be mine? No? 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 That's
you're
me.
Fucking disgusting. This is terrible.
Oh, not. So no, I've never had a girlfriend that had a smelly vagina.
This is terrible.
Okay.
No, you have pilon.
I've never had that.
I've never had that. I'm trying to take your points off. Your turn. My turn. Never have I ever had sex in a car. You have?
Yeah.
You have to tell us the story.
No.
Yes, we yes. tell our stories. It's yes. your turn.
My mom's watching this, guys.
It's okay.
Hey, yeah, Thailand's
sex
mom.
Sex is natural.
He had an orgy yesterday.
No, I got drunk, drove around, got on Tinder, found somebody.
Some YouTubers.
No.
You're giving me shit for kissing random strangers, but you went on Tinder to find somebody?
I did, because I was drunk, drove to her house, picked her up, and then we fucked in a elementary school parking lot. In my truck smell like sex for like 3 weeks.
Was she a hoe?
Probably.
Did you get a checkup?
No.
It's okay.
You never got tested?
Not afterwards. I have gotten tested. Afterwards, like a couple months. Like.
That's scary.
Yeah.
Never have I ever went skinny dipping naked with people.
I've never done that.
Nah, that's weird. That's white people.
Yeah, that's Caucasian.
Martin's black and white, for, in case I don't know.
Yeah, but his genetic pool for his skin tone went more to like the white side.
My head ain't though.
Yeah.
You can say nigga.
I don't say it that.
Yeah, don't.
Never have I ever got drunk and didn't remember the past couple of hours.
You never got that drunk?
I've never been drunk.
I've only been drunk once, in just for experience.
Oh, God. That was me.
Okay. You forgot and you gotta tell us the story.
Oh, that happens like...
every other week.
Yeah, I party a lot.
Really? And you forget?
I forget like hours.
So you could, a man could have been sleeping in your bed and you don't remember.
Yeah, unless my friends would tell me.
Oh, that's good.
I would not know.
You never been like in one of those one night situations where like you wake up to, oh my God, who is this bitch?
I've never done that though.
So you've been aware when you like do hookups.
Yeah, when I get drunk, like I know what's you're happening. Aware. Now I'll forget hours, but it'll come back to me later on. Mm-hmm. But I know how to be a healthy drunk, a smart drunk. Oh God.
Don't drink, kids.
Yeah, don't drink. Do weed. I'm just kidding. Don't do that.
And coke.
Next case. Never have I ever put random foods together and made a video. Oh wait, shit, we just did that.
I can't relate.
Don't use that, because we did do that.
We did. No, I'm using it. It's already said.
No, but we didn't do it, he did it.
Y'all did it. Wait. Y'all put random foods together and you said eat it, right? So y'all technically ate the food, so technically,
you
yeah.
You've done it.
I have.
You're doing it like every video.
That's cheating in this game though, because then I could be like, have I never ever made a YouTube video and get your points down?
You can't do that.
No, that sucks.
It's basic. Okay, fine, I'll ask another one.
Okay.
Never have I ever, ever, ever wrote a note to somebody asking them out. Like, you know, like little high school, like little middle school.
Yeah,
thing.
I have in high
You've
school.
You've done that?
Yeah.
No, I've never
I actually
like
left puzzles
life.
And the girl had to put all the puzzles together to find out who I was. So one day I put like pictures of eyes, the second day I'll draw pictures of hair, and she had to put it together. That's
kind
of creepy.
That's really cool.
What was this? Don't say this was recent.
It's
that's
in
really
year 7. Never have I ever drink and drive. Oh! Rule breaker! I keep on looking in the ring light at the fucking camera.
Yes,
tell us the story. What happened?
I just told you. The Tinder date.
Oh! Yay! Oh, cool. I'm gonna win this game.
No!
I don't think I have.
For real?
Yeah.
That's for bitches. Let me stop. Okay.
Does it count when I'm a baby?
Anybody can cry. It's
no, it doesn't
cry.
Count when you're a baby.
Never have I ever pulled up somebody's house to fight.
Come to someone's house to fight?
Mm-hmm.
No, I haven't done that.
You've done it, Tyler. You've done that shit.
No, I actually haven't.
Really? I feel like you're lying to me.
No, it's like, it's usually on site. It's not really like a, oh, now I'm gonna drive to your house, like, you know?
Okay.
John has.
Okay.
I have not. Never have I ever, ever hated one of my siblings.
I just strongly dislike.
No. You can't reword it. You can't reword that.
It's like, Colin, I strongly disliked a sibling, and I currently do. Like, that bitch don't exist. She's crumbs to me. That's another story. Subscribe to my channel, you'll find out more.
Alright, Martin.
Never have I ever put my finger in a girl's butt.
No.
You never done that, Tyler?
Huh?
You sure you didn't do it when you were drunk?
And
you were like, oh, Nutella, like.
This is canceled.
never have I ever wiped my ass and then decided to smell my shit on the paper. I've done it. I'm out.
Hang on. Done what?
Wipe your ass and then smelt the shit on the paper. I've done it. I'm out. No. Okay. I'm just weird.
So we won, Mark.
I'm hungry.
Nah. We got two of us left.
Never have I ever hooked up with a YouTuber.
Mm-hmm. I haven't.
Let me stop.
You have it?
I have it. Why y'all both looking at me like that?
Well, you got girls here staying in your house and you telling me you never hooked up with any of them.
Not any YouTuber, no.
You lying.
No, I'm not.
Never have I ever let a girl eat my booty.
No, never.
Okay, damn.
Never have I ever said that I love you just to have sex with somebody.
Nope. I'm still a virgin. In the butt.
Oh. That's new.
Okay.
Twins! We're both virgins. Never have I ever walked in on my... Oh, hang on. No, I can't say that. Because it's happening. Never have I ever... Shit, what can I get? Never have I ever had sex at high school?
That's ratchet as fucking.
I've never done that.
People do that shit in my school all the time. You go behind the bleachers and people just bust a nut real quick.
Never have I ever.
If you do that in school, you're ratchet. I don't care.
Had like a threesome, orgy, or anything.
No.
No.
Never had.
Okay.
Have you?
No.
Okay. Never have I ever caught my roommate naked. You never? Your roommate? You never busted in with a girl or anything?
Damn. I walked in on her having sex.
Ah.
So she was naked?
That little bitch.
You don't
bitch.
Know that. They were underneath the covers.
Oh, but they were... Oh, okay.
So you know. Fucking in your house and not...
Never have I ever walked in on my parents having sex. Oh, fuck, I did that.
Before. Oh.
Have you done that?
Yeah, I was about to say that before.
So you both lose. Yay!
But if we have. Tell us the story. What happened?
I was just little and my mom and dad locked the door and I got the key and unlocked it. And then, well, my mom and stepdad. My stepdad was on top of my mom and they both looked at me and yelled at me to get out.
I was, because I was young and I was scared to sleep in my own bed. So I was sleeping on the floor, like on the little mattress thing in my mom's and dad's bedroom. And I heard like... And I turned my head and I just saw my mom's head going.
Oh my god, this is canceled.
And it was dark. I was like, oh my god.
I don't want to envision that. Alright guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and leave some comments in the comment section below. And make sure that you subscribe to Martin and Troy's. And if you're from their channel, subscribe to mine. And we'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.
I don't remember none of this. Where your ass was at, dog, when niggas 1 feet, where your ass was at.